Thinks it doesn't move much. Just watch your step. Claims this used to be a pleasant place to live. The mount's ears are not handles. This is figure state. There's a great upgrade bench up in that little blimp. Let's see.
Odororon Daruknum. Ece Kayola.
They
were Odororon Daruknum.
They move a bit.
I work tre ketto endrai.
If you don't. For being cut off from the surface, this isn't too bad. The dark's good for sneaking up on things. Says you.
Chumma be jeepet ala titoya de lightrush.
Wishes. The sand almost looks like someone painted it that color. It's so vibrant out during daylight. This place is called Puffduff Bluff. Boom bangs around here.
Boom job. Show and go, show on.
Let's see. This little fellow feels the world's on the edge. Says that life's kind of like a... Thought the world... Can't see why you'd join up. He'll take the family secret with him to the grave, which could be any day now. He has enough sulfur, but he... so many leaves on so many things.
Bangash.
Pebble seems to balance the way he talks to you. Pebble seems to...
Tare to ma, adwa leche.
Says
Brixam Zizi Napala.
Make sure you don't walk off a cliff while you're night blind. The world needs saving. Make the most of the day. This place is called Spurftop. The fur dresser named Trim hangs out here. Let's see. He seems glad you're developing. Claims he has a policy against taking any sides, except his own. Says you've blazed a path to a place where you have the power to destroy or save everyone. So, which way will it be? He can see you have a steadfast heart. You know the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others, like he does with his clippers. Trim says anyone who doesn't know their history is like a tree without roots. You need to remember who you are and where you came from. Wonders if you ever think about your place in the world, whether you wear your fur short or long. It's about how well your insides match your outsides, right? Figures if you're true to your fur style, you're true to yourself. Figures we might have more styles in our futures. The world still has some good time left in it. Knows you've been working to make things better. Says it's good you're working with the Myriad tribe. As crazy as the world is now, he confesses that tribes with more fur are more his style. Claims they don't have much to work with, and those ears tend to. He doesn't know who gave you your Frankencut, but he'll upstyle it and give you. A monolith like that means the potato people aren't far away. Got it dialed in. See where that light leads. Better perk your ears up. Darkness doesn't hurt sound. There's some rubber scrap for you. It's far away. Juju's shop is here somewhere. Let's see.
Ami hilluto. Tumma. Sehindif.
Juju is just thrilled to wonders if you ever think about how things says we bury our dead in their best, not their worst. Why should the end of the world be any different? He needs to thread the needle, but the only... You've stumbled into the Mushimosh Mire, where the risk of getting forever stuck is omnipresent, regardless of whether you want it or not. Easy to hide behind everything here. A chug tunnel. Wonder if a chug chug might roll by. The Hex Hut. Maya makes her home here. Let's see. She figured you'd have given up by now, what with the end of the world arranged against you. She put her fate in her poppets instead.
Paso, fipilo, glub.
Says you're the hook on which the fate of the world hangs. Will you stay pinned or wriggle loose? Now that you're here, Maya believes your fate might be bigger than she thought. The world might end you, but it won't end without you.
Saturi, carumile.
If you're going to save the world, you'd better get moving. Can't just sit there on pins and needles. They'll stab right through you.
Saturi, carumile.
Either way, she wishes you luck. Good, bad, or whatever you need.
Saturi Toto
asks if you ever wondered who might be pulling your strings and what might happen if you decided to pull back.
Gardina Ruti Pisi.
That's what all poppets think, though, don't they?
Wapa Waratina.
Whoever's in charge, it looks like the world's on the way up.
Wapa.
Thinks it's funny how hard you meant to improve things, no matter the result.
Tawantani, tausikauro.
Wonders why you bother with the myriad. They don't care for her poppets. Too bent on real things.
Kulamina, rusani da.
Says she can't tell her stories without them. How would they make sense?
Kulamina rusani da.
Anyhow, she has funner things to talk about.
Rokautausi. Walapun.
Says her name is Maya. She doesn't get a lot of visitors nowadays. There's a
Saturi kiki koko tausi.
Maya won't give
Tawantani tausi kauro.
Says no one makes better poppets
Saturi,
than her,
karumine.
And hers are better than just toys. She's crafted a poppet in defense against the The only pinpricker worth using is one that was stuck in a haystack.
Karumi wasi mato.
heads up, that's the Blimp Station, home of the notorious Lobo. What a mess that notice board is. So many hopes lost, all long forgotten. I'll bet if you poke around it, passengers used to board and it's not... Keep it. Let's see. Will the dawn never come?
Lama, Parip. Think, Kapatipa.
Lubs ain't the easiest tongue, but at least Lobo's peppy and seems happy to see you. You might remember her from the old days when she let you ride the wind in her gull blimp. She believes you were so righteous as a child and can still feel it, even from where she is standing. She can sense you're still catching up with your own story, or at least your part in it, and she wants you to know that friends can help you add context to that tale and find the meaning in it. She's curious about what you've done all these years. You must have been through lots out there on the other side of the wall.
Cuckoo.
Lobo says memories are your personal history. You filter them not through who you were, but who you are now. She knows you're back to take on Lupa Lupin. That's your history colliding with your present to help you forge your future.
Zamak, cookie.
She's affected that even if that disaster knocked the air right out of you, you never let that stop you. You caught your breath and stood back up again.
Zamak, cookie.
It's important you don't let your history determine your course of action. She suggests you choose your own horizons. She believes you deserve retribution for what was done to you and your family. Lobo says the gull blimper had the wind knocked out, so she needs a new pushgas can to get it back up in the sky. There's a Frankendog from before the Longon still out there somewhere, and mechanines like that are motored with gas. If you could find the Frankendog and lead it back to her, she'll be able to drain gas from its container and... She saw one in the Sparkatorium. Have to love another fresh start.